Here's how Bella Poarch became famous. After being adopted from her native country, the Philippines, Poarch was abused throughout her childhood until she joined the military. She created her TikTok account in early January 2020 and went viral after just a few lip-syncing videos. She also holds the record for the most liked video on the app. Now, that's a pretty short but interesting story. Did you know all these facts about Bella Poarch? We'll see you tomorrow.